Yo, I'm back YouTube with another video. This is going to be a bit different to what I normally do. Normally I bang up videos of gameplay, a bit of commentary in the background with me and some friends having a bit of fun, a chit chat. This video is going to be about AVS and how you can render your films into HD and showing you where to download it and where to buy it. So let's get on with it, hey? A couple of friends and mainly random people have asked me what software I use, so I'm just going to do this short video for them today. As you can see, I am on the avs4u.com website, and the main thing that I would want you to look at here is the 70% off reduction. Now, I've only just logged in to AVS and just realized that they've got a major sale on, which is a bargain in my eyes. $60 for 16 pieces of software with free upgrades and customer support, which you should get customer support anyway. But let's get down to what you need to do to get this program. You can go on to avs.com, avs4u.com, and download the free version and use that with the watermark in it by all means, or you could go to the website and buy the subscription, a yearly subscription. It gives you 15 tools for a year with all the updates, or you can just go on a mad one and get the unlimited access, which currently that's what I got 2 years ago because I knew that I was going to be using it day in day out for my YouTube, and it's had its money's worth. And yeah, I enjoy the software. It does the job for me that I need it to do. So yeah, one last other thing as well before I show you where to download it, because it's on another page. I will not be sharing this program with no one. None of my login information, none of my CD keys, or should I say program keys for the program. So I'll just make that clear. The program's for me and me only. I'm just going to show you where to download the free version, where to buy it, and how to run your videos in HD. AVS Video Editor 6.5 is actually on this web page here. You can download the free version. It's compatible with Windows 8. I'll put all the links in the description below. There's going to be some music running throughout this video as well. The description of them will be in the box below where you can download and where you can get them from. So yeah, that's where you download it from. That's where you buy it from. So let's get on to the actual piece of software itself. So let me close this down. And let's get AVS up. 1 minute, let's give it a minute to load. So right now we've got AVS up. I'm just going to drop all the folders that I want for my project into AVS. Now when you come to install AVS and run it for the first time, it will give you a quick tutorial. You can follow through that tutorial and it will tell you some basic tips on how to work AVS editor. I am just going to show you how I convert my films and what format I use to get them into HD. So as you can see here, let me go through the files with you. I've got my Convoy video, which is the Company of Heroes 2 DLC. That's the video that I'm going to be showing you lot at the end of this video. Then I've got my TGN tag that goes in the bottom left hand corner. I've got a bit of music that I'm going to play over the top of it. And then I've got my compressed TGN intro. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to get the TGN intro, drop it in like so, and drop the convoy mission in like so. Well, the intro for the convoy mission. Then I'm going to drop my TGN tag in right there, drag it all the way along. So I want it to cover the whole video. Edit overlay, right click, edit overlay. This is just basic. This is just what I do for my YouTube channel. There's nothing really that special that I do. I just like to add a couple of things, which just makes the video look a bit more appealing, shall I say, and people aware that I am partnered with TGN as well, so that's nice. So I click OK. I put the transparency on as well to Furtex. I like it to dim out a bit. I don't like it to be fully solid. I like to be able to see through it. And then I'm gonna drop my music in, which is longer, a lot longer than the video. So we're gonna scroll along a bit, and we're gonna shorten it by holding and dragging along. We're gonna shorten it again. Shorten it again. That's it. We're gonna right click. We're gonna go to audio, and we're gonna dampen the sound a bit on the amplifier because it's way too loud. Let's put the gain at about 10%. minus 10%. Click okay. And then we need to click this button here, produce. Now what's that going to do is it's going to bring up a next box in a minute. That's going to make us pick the file size, or the file type, the audio sound, the frames per second, everything like that. So this next box is file, disk, drives, and web. Now I don't use any of the three options, I just use file because I like the AVI format, so I'm just going to click next. All this will be, will make sure that your video is in HD. Now I've got a preset saved here, it's called My HD, so I'm going to click advanced for you and show you my settings. Now your video code should be at H.264/AVC advanced video coding. That's what you should have it on, to get the quality like what I've got. Then you want frame size, is your game resolution when you're playing your game. So I shouldn't have to tell you this, you should already know that information. Frame rate, I'd stick it on 30. Byte rate on the left hand side is 4500. Then you want your audio code to MP3, your channel at stereo, your sample size at 16 bit, your sample rate at 44,100 Hz, and your byte rate on the right hand side 256 kbs. After you've set that up, you can click the save option next to this X here. Click save and type in whatever you want, and then it will save it for you for the next time you want to do a video. So now we're going to click next. And now what it's asking me to do here is pick a drive, which I've already picked. It always goes into my M drive because it's fast for rendering, it's got good speeds on it. And then it's going to ask you to change the name, so we're going to call it COH2 test. It's obviously the test video for the you lot. And then we're going to play a sound. Now I'm going to stop the recording now and come back when it's done, because it takes a lot of power and I don't want to be lagging out while I'm doing the recording. So I'll be back in 2 ticks. So yeah, keep tuned and I'll definitely show you how the video plans out. Peace out. Right, I'm back again with the other part of the video that's going to be married into the first part. As you can see, we're back and the conversion's done. It's come up with a small box, information box, saying this conversion is complete. Do I want to open the folder, upload or close it? Personally, I don't use upload or close. Normally, I'll just open the folder like so and check the files in there. As you can see, it's in there. Very done. Nearly 17 megabytes. So we're going to drag that across onto my desktop, onto my SSD. We're going to delete it. Like so, delete, that's off my other drive. As you can see, I've got loads of videos in here. Some of these are going to be uploaded in the next couple of days, some of them may be uploaded in the next couple of weeks, but I'm working on many projects at the minute with many friends, so I'm just getting all that sorted at the minute. So let's minimize and let's tell you about what we're going to do now. Now after this is converted, your video here is ready to upload. All you need to do is upload it to YouTube and it's ready to rumble. I'm going to play it after this video, so you can have a look at the quality of it when it's been rendered in HD. So I don't think there's anything else I can say apart from thank you for all the subscribers that I've had in the past couple of months. I've reached the 500 mark, which is very nice. Thank you to all the viewers, so obviously that's subscribers again, for watching my videos. A big thank you to my friends that always help me out on Steam, take a bit out of the time to help me do a bit of recordings for you lot, and always comment, rate and subscribe. So peace out, bitches, and I hope you like the video and I hope it helps you with your videos, putting them in HD. Peace out, man. Peace out. Yo, I'm back again, YouTube. This is just the video that we did in the previous video before. It's the video that we rendered in HD. So as always, please comment, rate and subscribe, and thank you for watching, man. A big thank you. Peace out, man. Peace out.